Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Near Replicant.
Emil, look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. Oh. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil.
You've got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kaine. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I got a fucking image to maintain.
Oh good, everything's still safe.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob.
This is hardly...
Just kick them aside!
There we go. I'll be a little upset if this weapon's better than mine. No, it's still heavy, too. Looks cool. Well, hey there, buddy.
What's going on? There's dozens of them.
These are creatures of the darkness. Lure them to the light. Pathetic to the end, I see.
Aim for that statue. It's the leader.
Foolish creatures. You cannot hope to best me.
These little bastards just keep coming.
These creatures cannot abide the sun. Lure them into the light.
Thank you.
felled the beast.
You just got wrecked, buddy.
You all right? Kaine!
I fear there is little we can do for her.
No! Kaine!
What is happening?
I need my lances back.
Now, pin her down.
Kaine, please! Come back to us!
From acting.
Oh dear.
Kaine! Kaine!
Kaine!
I can't be with...
We're always going to be together, Kaine. If you transform again, we'll just stop it again. As many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak and I'm sad. and I'm lonely, but you make me strong. You're my friend, and I need you. So don't you dare leave me.
I shouldn't laugh. I'm sorry.
All right. All right. Stop crying. And thanks. I'm all right.
Over there. And what is this,
It's me. It's got some kind of writing on it.
How remarkably useless of you. Well, let's go ask Popola.
It's a cipher of some kind.
Can you determine its meaning?
I think this is the key to unlocking the Shadow Lord's castle. Here. Take a look at this.
Looks like we're probably going to be going back to all the places.
I wrote down all the words I can understand. This fragment is called the Stone Guardian. Given that you found it in the Lost Shrine, the words must mean something. There are spaces here for four other fragments as well. Sacrifice, the Law of Robotics, the Memory Tree, Loyal Cerberus. The Law of Robotics probably refers to the Junk Heap, and the Memory Tree might be the Forest of Myth. But as for Sacrifice and Loyal Cerberus, I don't have a clue.
Loyal Cerberus is probably that that wolf, that pack leader that we saw in the desert.
Not a problem.
As for Sacrifice, I have no idea.
If we want to fill in the words, we just run around the world killing every big monster we find, right?
Oh, splendid. By all means, let us undertake a murderous rampage.
You're just shades. Besides, it's the only way to reach the Shadow Lord.
It's a dangerous task.
Yeah, well, Yona's in even more danger.
But how can you even be sure that-
Because she is! Right? The Junk Heap and the Forest of Myth, yeah? I'm on my way.
Please be careful. Oh, and listen. The villagers know how much they've sacrificed, and they're I'll hurry them along the best I can.
I'll try.
I should check on my plant. See if it did anything. Junk Heap.
Popola said we might be able to find a key fragment in the Junk Heap.
Perhaps we can find a clue at Two Brothers' weaponry. To making an ill-timed mistake. An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vice. Gotta get to Yona.
There we go.
There's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful, alright? This place is dangerous.
Uh-oh.
I'll be fine.
Oh, no!
Huh?
Look out!
Huh?
No!
The junkie. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Oh, hey there. It's been a while.
You're the little one, aren't you? You've grown up.
How fares your brother?
My brother's been dead for 4 years.
Oh, I see. Please, forgive the question.
It's okay.
I need to ask you something.
What is it?
You heard any rumors about shades around here? Not the little ones. I'm looking for one that's unusually big and powerful.
No, I haven't heard about anything like that. But I haven't really been listening. All I want is to destroy robots. Just rip them up.
Never mind then.
Wait!
Yes?
I recently got my hands on a weapon. A very powerful weapon. I thought you might get some use out of it. Yeah, it's pretty beat up.
Can you repair it?
I can repair anything with the proper...
If you'll fix it, I'll...
I'm so glad I decided not to throw this out. I'm gonna need some memory alloy. Only the real big enemies on the second basement level have them. Also, here's the passcode to get down there. Use it on the elevator.
You got it.
I'm gonna need only the real bit...
You got it.
By the... What can I help you with? I'm gonna need only the...
You got it.
By the... What can I help you with?
That's one heck of a jump. Rusted clone, goat hide, and crystal.
Come.
It's a shame about the older lad. He's but a child.
Sounds like you went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.
Oh my goodness.
Postponed his joy for the sake of his sibling. Do you think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
I detect not a whiff of intelligence from within that clump of iron.
Who cares if it's smart when it can smash you into a pancake?
No mere machine can hope to prevail against our intelligence and skill.
Wow, thanks, Book. I feel so much better already.
Don't know what I need them for, but I'm taking them. One of these boxes is gonna hold something I want. Gonna be something big in here. This area reminds me a lot of the last one. Dead. Ah. This is starting to make me mad. A doppelganger can't open doors, can it? There, good Lord. Oh goodness. Okay. So that's taken care of. That's the same, that looked like the same kind of robot. So maybe I just got revenge. Next go for, I'm gonna try to find the materials to make a near weapon better. Daggum. 500 something?
That's some pretty impressive stuff you found. I'll start upgrading your weapon right away. And since you did me a favor, I won't even charge you for it. Well, this is gonna take a little. No sense in you waiting around.
That would be great.
Okay.
It appears we have some free time on our hands.
Okay. I guess I'll head to the Forest of Myth.
Obua said we might be able to find something in the Forest of Myth.
You will forgive. forgive me if I seem less than enthusiastic about such a trip.
Uh-oh. Come on. I knew there was more to this forest. I mean, that was way too easy.
The home of that blasted dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
Alright, that is all the time I have for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.